The symptoms of colon cancer and the polyps that precede them, for most cases, are none. In other words, until the colon cancer is advanced and grown, it doesn't generally bleed or cause a change in your bowel habits like constipation or give you pain. Once you have those symptoms, the cancer is likely to have been there for quite a while. So the goal of screening, for instance, for cancer is certainly not to wait until you have symptoms. And to say that you don't need to have any testing done because you don't feel anything is the biggest mistake that people make. So the best treatment for colon cancer is to prevent it. Now, in terms of colonoscopy, certainly by doing that test and taking out benign polyps, you have pre-treated the cancer. You have allowed it to never have existed. If, on the other hand, cancer is found, and it's an early enough stage, then surgery these days is certainly much better, much less invasive than it used to be, with minimal incisions, and in many cases, even robotic surgery, as is done in our institution. The good news with colon cancer is, number one, there's more awareness of it. Number two, finally, we have ways of preventing it with colonoscopy by taking out polyps that have decreased the rate of cancer over the last couple of decades, and the rate of death from cancer especially. The separate part of this is that once you do have a colon cancer, there are better ways of dealing with it, with less pain, with better outcomes. The surgery has improved, chemotherapy has improved, and the use of what are called multidisciplinary centers for cancer treatment have made the experience one which has a better outcome. We have a very good multidisciplinary team here in the Cancer Center at Griffin Health, and that is part of that treatment option.
Griffin Health, empowering people, advancing care.